Las Vegas, where many seek glory by the light of a dream. But when darkness falls, not everybody prevails.
It's gonna be the 3-0 in the quarterfinal. It's gonna be liquid.
Oh no, he's fine. Grievous wound applied, grievous wound off, and CLG stays alive. If Piglet has a chance to stay over that wall, even unpeeled, he can do some big damage. Eyes on him in these fights for sure.
And Piglet is definitely in hyper carry mode right now, but Darshan wants to kill him.
That's a little ambitious.
Oh, the double TP!
It's two of them, the double TP!
He only thought it was one. He had to have only thought it was one TP, and he could exit that with a caliber net.
It is nearly impossible to tell when two people are coming in on the same ward. You get to see the
wow.
It lights up for like a fraction of a second, and I do not know a person on this earth who can read that live.
No. I think it is impossible.
No, it does restart. I looked at it really close.
It does restart. Darshan has been winning it. Svenskeren very low. Bjergsen walks up to melee range. Svenskeren goes down. Bjergsen's forced to flash out. It's a gold card that comes out, gets it smithy in the tunneling process. And that's going to be Bjergsen going down. Ephraimu just wasted Cosmic Binding backwards when he had Bjergsen on the wall.
Darshan
that allows them to leave now. Darshan, he's going to be the one to come around. He waits, flashes, and counter strikes from across the wall. Hanser's now the target. Bjergsen says, I'm out of here, bro. And Hanser might be able to make it out with the all the crowd control reduction, but I don't know. It's going to be a hell of a run.
That's Fifth
he
Dragon.
Does it. Get out. He does get out, rather, and it's going to be Fifth Dragon now. CLG are knocking on the door with sledgehammers. Fifth Dragon, and he...
Oh, Ghost finds Hanser.
Who's
Hanser now?
I wouldn't do this. Oh, but they're gonna. That's the Cosmic Binding against the wall. Hanser very low. The ultimate not up just yet. And they finally take down the Raid Boss.
Betrayed
well, they know Huhi and Darshan are dead. And Wild Turtle kills Baron so fast. So Immortals is still going for Baron. The way they can defend is if they can secure this Baron, because that buys them more time.
Oh, it's Smithy, the time buyer of all time buyers. Can he do it? He's in there. It's the smite fight. 50-50. He steals it, and Counter Logic Gaming is very much still in it. Maybe on the path to victory with the follow-up fight. Rain over solo.
There's
Darshan flying in. Darshan TP'd, but he wasn't actually able to get Baron. He's onto the Nexus. Does it even matter that Smithy just came up that big? Yes, it does. What a barn burner. Darshan, a few more hits. He gets it to go down.
There are deep wards. There's a lot of TP targets for Kuzan. And if he gets behind them while Jax is in the bottom side, they could blow somebody up before Jax has a chance to TP in.
Yeah, TP kind of becomes his flash. He has to get behind the targets and then Ian from the backside. He's going straight. Afrim has been doing a great job just queuing up the pulverize.
Here he goes. Here comes Kuzan teleporting in from behind.
Has home guards.
Engineer's going to go for it. Home guard Lissandra trying to engage here. Can he find a place? Who he pushed it back? They're going to catch the Azir. They're going to kill him as well. Arrow comes out. Pilot going to cleanse out of it. Meanwhile, Darshan going to push.
They're going to go for the base. Win.
That's right. Darshan's going for the win while the fight is happening here. Jinair distracted. Will the fight even matter? Smithy comes back in. They're actually going to win the fight as well. And Darshan stopped by Wing. He's going to get the Nexus turrets anyway. Recalls coming in from Jinair. Can Darshan do it? He's chopping away at the Nexus. Half health. Oh, they stop him. Oh, Darshan cleanses away. Can he get it?
Oh,
he got it. He got the Nexus.
The box out of the map. He
looks like 6A is going to
this is the blast
on, though.
Trying to go for the flash of the headbutt into the pulverize. Here comes Echo, but is it going to be enough to keep 6A alive? The red stacks are in. There's the first kill. Darshan to keep going, but where are the teammates? Morgana's still far. Doublet losing a lot of health, but he's close to red lethal damage. Hits Darshan down to about 600.
He's looking to go back into this one.
He re-engaged here for Darshan. Smithy's coming around topside, and he's very healthy. But Doublet and Yellowstar retreat.
Looking for the play even still. Smithy not in range for a flash knockup, but Yellowstar is out of cooldowns. Doublet has no ulti as well. Huhi packages in. Look for Doublet in the whole map long dive. I'm going to give that one a perfect 10.
Well, look at the top lane here.
Void staff. Watch that outplay again. It's pretty sweet.
Yeah, the immediate flash follow. And then Phoenix, it looked like he just pressed W on Darshan. And as soon
Oof. And of course that stuns, so there's no chase left.
Yeah. There's reflection straight back at him.
Crazy fights and just abandon the way you were winning.
Yeah.
Before.
Well, it's just sloppy turret aggro right there. And now with that TP, they're just going to start working this down. They can't do it very quickly.
Darshan comes in, really wants that Baron. He's doing damage either way. They're in there. Uhi gets the kill on Defebbin. Baron gets taken.
Cloud9 come up with a big play. Or else you're just going to slowly lose advantage on the side lane. Cloud9 are going to try and force that big play right now at Baron. Can't Smithy do it again?
Darshan has teleporting. Smithy's in the wind. Rarely misses smite. 3,000 health. There's the ulti on Baron. They're going to let Darshan TP in right now. Here's the play, and it's picked up by Rush, but it's a 5-on-5. Balls alive for now. Darshan in the middle of the pit, looks for the damage. There's the first kill into Balls. Jensen's got to run away, and this could be a slaughter. CLG chasing down every single one of these kills. Rush is next up. That's a 4-for-1. Jensen, the only...
Looks for it, gets the true damage on as well. Balls might lose this trade. It's gonna be real close, gets a lot of heals. Oh, it was close, but Darshan wins it after all. One last vital would have probably turned it around. They're not getting the damage you needed.
Yeah, little heal at the end.
Last hit on him.
Or you get really good flank position, you find a chaotic fight. Oh, Darshan.
Oh, we're really good hard against Darshan. Burns the flash, he's gonna look for the ulti, but only knocks double into the air. Here comes Echo, they try to turn it around.
Oh, the
Darshan doesn't turn around until the end, but now the turnaround. And he's still gonna chase for more. Smithy gets a kill picked up. Now Yellowstar left alone, and he's gonna turn into a black hole of death. And CLG.
Whenever CLG deems necessary, sticks A and F to run around. They almost got the Q binding. On the Rigby, here comes the flash knock of the double hit, and here comes the Barl to save him for now. But is there enough re-engage? I don't think so. They're trying to get away. Smithy does hop out, but there's the deletion. Caitlyn is gone. Now a 4v5 into the back line goes who? He picks up double lift and it's right back out. But Darshan is still wreaking havoc in the backside, looking for more. Yellowstar's low, Smithy's low. A double kill goal for Huhi, and he's gonna keep on going. Smithy running, running and bouncing for his life. Again in the back line, Huhi goes down to a turret and a Hanser, but the chase continues in. Darshan gets yet.
They're all on the Baron though. It has to be a fight here.
They're going for the play. Yellowstar at half HP already. Here comes the ulti in for Darshan. Doesn't hit anything. Still holding the front line though. Huhi in the wings. And Bjerks in the bottom left as well. CLG retreats back to the mid lane. Lifesteal's back to full HP. The re-engage on towards Darshan. Poppy's down to 1500 health. Huhi gets a shield, but gets chunked back out. Where's the big play going to come in? They knock in the team. Afro's left alone. He's going to put the ulti in and stay alive for now. And Svenskeren's dangerously close to death. But Devil gets the first kill. The 5v4. CLG looking to go back in. Ulti from Yellowstar. Hanser dangerously low though. Huhi has to ult back in to stay alive. Almost gets double if. Yellowstar low as well. Double with the second kill of the fight. And there's another kill picked up on towards Hanser.
It's Fixay with
a
triple kill. He's gonna go for more. A 2-on-2. Can he do it?
And they kill double kill the game!
They're gonna shut him down! That's it! That's everybody! And it's only Stixay and the reviving Darshan to try to win.
Darshan's still pushing.
Darshan is pushing, and they're looking for the play onto the Baron. Here's the teleport now. Will they go in? The stun comes across. Darshan's in the pit, looking for damage on his Svenskeren, but Darshan is still alone in this one.
Gotta go in.
Comes Elise. Who's gonna get it? The knockbacks come through, and it goes to Counter Logic Gaming. They got the Baron. Now can they run away? It's a 4-5.
My goodness.
Too soon for Hanser to respond. And here comes Hanser. Looks for the play. Gets headbutted and gets pulverized around. They knock in Stixay, but he's going to be all right with this one. Now into the front line. Hanser taking so much damage. Going to get saved by Kunit for now. Now they've got to wait for the rapid fire to be back up. In goes them against Svenskeren. Force a flash away. Darshan has GA. Gets popped around. Knocked back now by Buster Shot as well. Bjergsen is low.
Stixay
gets hit up, but QSS is out. He's still going
to
attack.
He's trying to reset.
He's going in for the reset. Yellow
Got another one!
He's going for three! Stixay!
They can go ahead!
Pistata.
Smithy's popping up from his GA. Svenskeren's gonna try and stop him, but he's the only one!
He's gonna go down! That's it! The ace for CLG! The clean hit from Stixay!
And CLG proved you can change the players, but the faith remains! And they're gonna walk to their second consecutive North American LCS Championship!
What a beautiful play to put the faith on the rookie, the Rageblade Tristana from Stixxay. Put it all in his hands. Give him the rapid fire, give him the resets, and give him his first ever North American Championship in his first season on CLG.
Oh.
What a series, and what an ending. 46 minutes in, we said it was gonna come down to one of those huge team fights. We spent the whole game and the whole series looking at Stixxay not have quite enough. But then at the end, the team comes together, they empower Stixxay, and he takes him home.
It was actually so surprising to me that TSM forced that. TSM had such a big advantage when they set up the Caitlyn traps. But Haunter went all in on Stixxay. Stixxay got off a good rocket jump. He buffered it with the Gragas ultimate coming in.